are here in South Australia, just in front of the Adelaide Railway Station on North Terrace. The first pedestrian countdown timers have been installed. The timers promote a pedestrian-friendly city for both locals and tourists by showing them how many seconds they have left across the road. The timers work first by displaying the green man symbol, indicating it's safe to start crossing the road. The green man is then replaced by the countdown timer. The numbers are counting down in seconds. This tells you how long you have left to safely cross the road. The length of time for the pedestrians to cross the road has not changed, and so there is no impact on traffic using North Terrace. Once the countdown has shown the number 1, indicating 1 second left, the red man symbol is then displayed, meaning that you can't cross the road. The audio tactile signals for people with vision impairment have been retained. After reviewing the trial, the pedestrian countdown timers will be considered at other pedestrian locations. These lights are a fantastic next step towards making it easier for us to get around our city and attracting people to vibrant Adelaide.